God I'm grieving, and I pray don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because
Today I'll be talking to you about thoughtfulness. The letter T in the word star stands for thoughtfulness. My mom is at work. Today I'm going to be thoughtful by doing a couple things she didn't ask me to do. So let's go. The first chore I'm going to be doing is putting my laundry away. The next chore I'm going to be doing is making my lunch for school tomorrow. Now I'm going to make my bed, which I messed up just for this video. So I hope all you enjoyed my video about being thoughtful and remember to be a Cambridge star. Bye!
The boy that's coming tomorrow, his name is Anthony. What does it mean to be thoughtful?
Be nice. Like, think.
To be kind.
To learn something.
Okay. You share it your toys.
How can we make it nicer for Anthony?
Say, can I play with you?
We can make him a drawing.
And sit together at carpet time.
We can make friends.
We can open up the door for him. We can show him all around the classroom.
Show him the bathroom.
We can give him a card.
You have to share toys with him.
Show him that nothing is scary.
We can show him the toys.
We can share everything.
And say, everything is fine. You'll find a friend.
Ms. Jennings, your new student Anthony has arrived.
Okay, away we go. Up the stairs, fast as Venice. Away we go.
These are my new friends.
Being thoughtful is always doing your best.
Hey, do you want to come over, Sam?
Hey, sorry, I have to study for the test tomorrow.
Being thoughtful is standing up for someone who's getting bullied.
What? Who is teacher was?
Hey, Sam's here. I'm going to tell the teacher.
Whatever.
Thoughtful is helping others do their best.
Oh my god, I hate the teachers. So annoying.
Being thoughtful means sharing.
Can I borrow a pencil?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
Lending a hand to someone who needs it.
Being thoughtful is helping someone when they're hurt.
Ow! My elbow!
Are you okay?
No.
I'll take you to the office.